I will support RWBY even if it's like terrible.
I'm not gonna be here.
Okay, two hands, come on up. Come on up. Oh no, this guy, right here. Right here, you. That's okay. Sorry, man. I'm sorry. What's up? Take a seat, take a mic. What's up? What's your name?
My name's Michael.
Cool, man. Alright, so. What did you think about Volume 3? What was your favorite part?
I think when everything started kind of blending together at the end, I'm assuming everyone's seen the end of Volume 3, right?
You know what, if they haven't seen it and know what's happened, they're not fans. No, who cares? Who cares? Go ahead.
Get to it.
I thought it was really interesting at the very end with where RWBY, like when her eyes flashed right when she saw Peter die.
What?
With Shatter power, basically, like, she has power.